Heart transplantation, we generally divide into five areas: the heart recipient management, the donor heart management, transportation, the actual operation of heart transplantation, and the post-heart transplantation care.
How you doing?
During the focus on the recipient management, the recipient is prepared for the surgery. They're wheeled down to the operating room, and a surgical team starts operation. At the same time, the donor team has been managing the maintenance of the organs, such as the heart, so that the organs are well preserved. The transplantation team is crucial in managing the timing from which the heart has been removed from a donor body and the time it gets sutured back into a recipient. The time limit is critical. 4 hours is the total amount of time that we all work. The operation in itself involves removal of the old heart and replacing it with a new donor heart. The various connections are sutured in and the heart is reperfused, and it is one of the most rewarding event that a physician can see, the new heart waking up.
Good morning.
And after that, patients are taken back to the cardiac care units where the post-operative care is provided. Patients wake up, they get off the ventilator, they start involving themselves in regular physical activities, tolerating a diet, and are on anti-rejection medication. And hopefully, in a few days, they're discharged home to their families.